7 brand new puppies have been named in memory of a police officer killed on duty last year. Matt Ratana was fatally shot at Croydon Custody Centre in September. The litter of German Shepherd pups has been named the Ratana litter. They've been allocated handlers and will start a 12-month training course to become fully licensed police dogs.